I have a Rolex Daytona 2014 black dial. Should I sell or should I keep? Okay, so personally, if I had this watch in my collection, it would definitely not be a watch that I would ever consider selling. The steel Daytona, the 116520, it's definitely a one to have in your collection. Value-wise, it's probably, depending on condition, guys, maybe 15 to 18,000 ballpark for around that sort of year. But if you have no need to sell, definitely don't sell this one.